Welcome to this introduction to Elluminate's vOffice and vClass. In your Elluminate vOffice, you will have a personal virtual meeting room for up to 50 participants with a fixed moderator name. When you purchase your vOffice, you'll give us the name of the person who's going to be the moderator, and each time you enter that office, that's the name you're going to see inside your vOffice. vOffice is available for immediate purchase on LearnCentral. Just go to learncentral.org. vClass is a shared virtual classroom. You can buy it for 50 seats or all the way up to 400 seats. That means up to 400 students in a vClass with a customizable moderator name. In other words, the name can change for that moderator depending upon what class you're holding. You can purchase a vClass from within your LearnCentral group or contact an Elluminate sales representative. Whether you choose vOffice or vClass, you have unlimited on-demand sessions with an easy single-click access. Use voiceover IP for the audio, teleconferencing, or both. Have up to 6 webcams simultaneous in your session. Share applications, files, or even your desktop. Hold meetings and give presentations. And you can record those sessions for people who couldn't attend. Schedule them using your own calendar tool, send in-session invitations by email or instant messenger, use our breakout rooms for small group work, and you can even integrate with your learning management system or a portal using quick links. Your vOffice in LearnCentral is available right from your homepage. From your homepage, you can open your office, you can schedule a session, or you can invite other people to join you in that session. You also have the ability to access recordings because all sessions can be recorded. Let's take a closer look. This is what the recording page is going to look like. Let's drill down just a little bit. Here you can see that we're able to click and actually give a customizable name to each one of our recordings. We can also add tags. So for example, I had a meeting. I'm going to call it Social Learning Meeting and add the tags Social, Learning, and Community. Now, everybody can search within the community and find that recording because I put in the appropriate tags. I also can share my recordings, delete them, make them public to everybody in my community, make them private, or click on Retrieve Recordings, and that allows me to grab the recordings right off of the server, put them on this page, and now I can go ahead and add those custom names and the tags. My vClass is available from my LearnCentral group. So I'm going to go right into my LearnCentral group, click on Meeting Room, and I can access my vClass. I'll be able to launch the vClass. I can schedule a vClass meeting. And if I'm the moderator of this group, I can access my account information. Also, just like your vOffice, I can record my vClass sessions. In this case, I don't have any recordings, so I would click Manage Recordings, retrieve those from the server, go ahead and give them the custom names, add those tags, decide how I want to treat them within my group. Let's take a quick look and drill a little bit deeper in what it looks like to be inside a vOffice or a vClass. Now you can see I have entered into my vOffice or my vClass. They look the same. This is the participant window where the moderator and all the participants will be listed. You can see the microphone shows who's on voiceover IP. The telephone handset shows who's on the teleconference. And we've got a mixture of those in our session. Within the participant window, I can do things such as raise my hand. I can give feedback using the emoticons, smiling or clapping. I can take advantage of the polling tools by clicking the green check or the red X, and those can be changed. And I can step away and step back in. Also, we have the ability to send text messages. And those text messages can be sent publicly, or I could send them privately. In the audio window, I can click the microphone button to turn on and off my audio. I also, since we have a teleconference set up, can choose to turn off my microphone and go ahead and switch over to the teleconference. I'm now going to click the teleconference button, write down that number, dial it up, and now notice that our moderator has joined over the teleconference. The moderator can just as easily click on the microphone button, hang up that phone, and re-engage the VoiceOver IP microphone. All of this could be captured in the recording by clicking the red record button. I now can start the recording. I'm going to capture everything that's happening in this session, including the mixture of the audio from the telephone and from the voiceover IP. I'm also going to capture everything on our whiteboard. This is the main area of the screen. I can use my markup tools. I can click the file folder and load a presentation. So I'm going to go ahead and grab a PowerPoint presentation, select that presentation. Choose my import options, click on open, choose my screen size, click OK, and now I'm going to bring that PowerPoint file right into this Elluminate session. And now you can see I have some new whiteboards. I also can add some live video. I'll click on the video button, bring up my video. I'm going to click transmit to start the video. Just going to do this real quickly. Go ahead and turn that back off. That was a brief overview of what your vOffice or your vClass is going to look like. We have a lot of resources available from our website, illuminate.com/training. Guides for participants and for the moderator. Lots of short recorded sessions, quick reference guides, documentation, and access to be able to take live training classes. Those live training classes are called Getting Started with Elluminate Live and Next Steps with Elluminate Live. Thank you so much for watching this recording, and thank you for choosing vClass or vOffice.